What is happening, guys? Mr. Roka Uncensored here with the evil yo-yo. We are going to play Limbo today.
Limbo.
Let's do it.
Start new game. Did you already do this?
I already did that, but you can press it again. That's fine. Start new game. There it is.
Part one, Limbo. Let's see which game has me more speechless. I think it was Inside.
You don't even know the ending of Limbo.
Okay.
Stupid.
Okay. His eyes are open.
Another game about child abuse. I love
it. Is that what this game's about?
It's about child abuse. I already know it.
Reminds me of... Alright! Got a trophy.
Yo, I never got that trophy. How the fuck?
Reminds me of... Oh, God. What's the kid's name? What's the kid's name from Smash Brothers that throws the electric?
Oh, Ness?
Ness. I had a feeling that was his name. So that's all there is to do, just like Inside, you just run. There's no
jump and then we pull shirt.
Yeah, it reminds me of Ness. He doesn't know what he's in for.
He really doesn't.
We're used to games with commentary or stories or music, and this one's just like, where am I going?
Inside was kind of like that too. It's just
no, I know, that's what I'm saying. Must be a Playdead.
Mm-hmm. I wish they had a new game.
They will, man.
Both of their games got awards.
And they're gonna sponsor.
Yo, go? Play Dead, buy us.
Buy us.
We're cheap. Unless Jason buys us first.
You gotta act like you have options.
In case you guys didn't know, Yoyo did play the first few levels. He's never beaten the game because
I didn't have time to beat it.
Come on.
You say it like that, as if there's something wrong with the fact that I didn't beat the game in the 30 minutes that you let me play it.
Just come on. You know what I mean?
No, I didn't. I played it one time.
Or twice. I mean, it's blocking.
Oh!
You see?
I didn't even see that. Okay. Now we know.
Thank you. told you that I was playing this game with Onyx, and he looked at the gameplay.
Oh, this was the one that I remember you told me.
He started barking, guys. He started barking so violently at this game. I guess because, I don't know, dogs see in black and white probably, but there's something about the way this game looks set off.
At black and white stuff because you said that really you can't breathe for more than 2 seconds? God, you're gonna die a lot in this game. So anyways, yeah. He barks at black and white stuff because you said the same thing as Spider-Man. It's disconnected.
Yeah,
exactly. Okay, so what am I missing? You saw how good of a swimmer Steven is that way. You can't fucking swim. That's just a pet peeve of mine when it comes to games. You could do all this shit.
Like when I think of you, remember?
Oh.
As soon as you were getting the water, just fucking die.
Wasted.
Like, you could shoot so many fucking people, get in the water, though, you're fucking dead.
Wow, I needed to climb all the way up here to.
Like, this fucking kid can climb trees and shit, but he can't swim. How does that work out?
Look at that ability. But well, no. You can't swim. It's not even about not being able to swim, it's just like you automatically die. But at least now I know there's four deaths.
It's a secret.
I didn't know the trophy.
I think I already got that one. What? You got something to say?
We hit starting the game.
Yeah.
So whatever trophies I get, I won't be alerted because you already got it.
Yeah.
But yet this is my file.
Yeah. Because I already, you know, stole my game. You know? Just because you start a new file doesn't mean that you can collect brand new trophies that I'm invisible. You will forever live in my shadow.
We haven't seen any dogs. Any supervisors with flashlights.
Yeah, this is the jungle. I don't think you have to worry about that. That.
Making sense now. Oh, God.
literally holding.
Are we at 10?
Yeah, at 10. God.
Such an impressive game.
Why did I duck like I could duck from that? Different.
try to kill me? You're a creepy looking kid.
I'm a nice looking kid.
You're creepy as fuck. You have white eyes.
That's...
Look at your fucking eyes.
I keep thinking at the duck, man.
No wonder everyone's trying to kill people.
Trigger that I'm stepping on? What's going on here? What did I do wrong? Times I died.
It's not.
No, it's about figuring it out.
Sometimes you just have to figure it out.
I ducked again. I keep pushing down. You can't duck in this game. People don't watch to see how many times I die. People watch to see the game.
I don't know. This is pretty funny.
I do, but... Here we go. To make it seem like it only took me like one time to figure that out?
I could.
Okay, deal.
No, I didn't agree to it.
Deal.
I said I could.
I appreciate it.
Oh, that's fucked up.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that's what they do. Do you ever watch a speedrun?
Yeah.
People claim they beat Ori.
Fuck. No, you fucked up there.
Already?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a box. Okay. No, it's not a box. It's a box.
there's something you don't know about Yo-Yo, is that if he dies more than a few times, he will quit the game.
That's not true.
He'll quit the game and
that's
never
not
look
true.
At it again.
You didn't tell me what to do.
You have to wait for the spider to step on that edge. So keep going, keep going. Wait for him to step on that edge. Yeah, there you go.
Did you make that part out so it looks like a video done on my own?
How many times did you die since I was
home? I didn't.
Oh, okay.
Something. I didn't die in the 30 seconds you were gone.
Sure.
Oh god, watch out. He's gonna die. He can't swim.
Yeah.
cards.
I don't think you need the same cards. I think you just need one die.
Well, where to where? Thank you.
at some point, a little bit can go the opposite way.
How do I take it off?
Well, those little things that look like teeth or whatever.
Snap it off.
There we go.
Now we're back in the mix.
Mm-hmm.
No more brain control.
Right.
Oh, God. Here we go. Come on, try my side. played this.
Yeah.
That's why you're acting like a smart shit right now, like, if I were you. I was hoping I could, like, wall jump, you know?
Wall jump? What do you think this is, Mario?
I'm serious. This game is not about how quick you beat it. About figuring it out. And if there's any video there that says, I played Limbo without dying once, I don't believe it. I call bullshit. No, I'm gonna figure this shit out right now.
Video's over.
It will. It would.
You see, it did it. There you go.
It did the bloop.
Guys, it's been real. I'm actually, you know, proud of him, even though he died this amount of times.
He has no. Oh, God.
I'm putting the counter right here. That's why. This amount of times.
He has no faith in me. You know, he picks a game that he knows I'll die a million times to say, hey, you should play Limbo. You should play Inside so I could laugh about how many times you died.
Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share. If you didn't enjoy the million deaths that he sustained during this playthrough, like, subscribe, and share anyway.
It was more like 30.
We'll see. Deuces.
Goodbye.